half of Frida?
Yes.
How are you doing?
Good, and you?
Good, thank you.
Is it weird if I ask you a small request?
Uh-huh.
Is it possible if I could get there before 2?
Before 2?
Yeah, like I don't know if it's faster on the highway. It's because my mom called that she's going to go to work at 2:30.
Okay.
And my little sister's at home.
Yeah, we can try. Toll way would be faster. Should I take it?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Happy New Year.
Thank you, Happy New Year. Yeah, hi. Good, how are you doing? Thank you.
one just in front of the Dunkin' right there is okay.
All right.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Message from Jackie. I'm here.
leave your message for 3129.
Hi, for Jackie.
Hi.
Sorry about that.
Oh, no problem. I don't know. It shows that the pickup address is this one. Yeah.
It's okay. It's because it's around the corner.
Alright. How are you doing?
Good. How about you?
Good, thank you.
Happy New Year's Eve.
Thank you. Happy New Year. Any plans for tonight?
Yes, just with family.
Alright.
You?
No plans.
No plans?
No plans.
You gotta at least go out or something.
Yeah. I'm going out tomorrow.
Are you?
Yeah, with friends.
I think I am too. Because I open tomorrow.
Uh huh.
So then after that, I have the day off.
Okay.
So I'm like, you know what? It's too nice out too. Alright. It's not that cold.
Yeah.
drop if updated.
Sorry about that.
No problem.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Have a good one.
You too.
Thank you. For Cody?
Yes.
Hi.
How are you?
Good. How are you guys doing?
Good.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you doing? Good. Happy New Year.
Thank you. Happy New Year.
Cheers into the new year. She said, ready for 2023. Millie Bobby Brown looks like she's 30 years old. Stranger Things girl. Or she looks like, well, maybe she doesn't look that old. But that's crazy. She was, you know, plays an eighth grader. They're getting to the point now where they need to finish this thing up because these kids are getting too old. Chevy Chase. Yeah. I know, I can't even like eat that much food. That was hardest on you, like toughest. Would you shut down if they were like, if you got coached hard or no?
No, I liked being challenged. I played better when I was in freshman. I needed coaches to get my
level. Yeah.
Even if I didn't agree, like, it took me a little
bit. Right.
Our assistant coach was not yelling. I needed to just say, we have a point guard problem. Just to take us off, I think. It worked, but.
We're at 14:02, right? Because we can just have him bring the bag up. Yeah. Do you need to go in or not?
No.
Just walk out, Smith. They don't do tips here.
They don't?
The Waldorf. Any plans for New Year's?
Huh?
Any plans for tonight?
No plans yet. Tomorrow I'm going out.
Well, thank you.
You're welcome. Have a good one. Thank you.